That's perfect, you guys. Because this is video. It looks good. Hey, Alec, how you doing?
That's good. I'm psychology. And now we're working in like public policy.
On behalf of all the NCI interns who represent San Francisco, San Jose, and Los Angeles, Japan towns, we thank you very much for joining us and for your support.
My name is Joseph Tsuboi, and this summer I was placed at the National Japanese American Historical Society in San Francisco. I'm currently a rising junior at Tufts University. Outside of Boston, studied American Studies, Asian American Studies, and Japanese.
And my name is Kelly Ishima, and I was an intern at the Japanese Cultural and Community Center of Northern California in San Francisco. I'm also a rising junior, studying biology at the University of California, Riverside.
In Japan Town, and here have a program committee. I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge them now. In the back is Andrew Knapp.
Down, I didn't know what kind of angle did we talk about. Do we talk about the Japanese American part, or do we talk about the greater universal? There's so many things happening out there. Do I talk about the political awareness that you need to have? It's called Donald and Hillary, guys. Wake up. You are in a lifetime where everything is major, going to be changing, and you are the future of that. On October 31st, I'm leaving Kimochi. It's called retirement, but it's after 45 years in the heart of the Japanese American movement, where we kept a tradition where me and many of us committed ourselves to the preservation and to the commitment of the community. What's going to happen with that future?
I'm Alex Okamoto.
And I'm Lena Lawani, and we're the San Jose Japan Town interns.
Part of the program, two interns from each city will give reflections on their experience.
On behalf of San Francisco's NCI, interns and organizations, we really would like to thank you for all the effort that it took to put this together.
We're also so glad that so many prominent members of our Japan Town community and Los Angeles.
Good afternoon. My name is Channing. I'm going to be a senior at UCLA studying anthropology and study of religion. I had the opportunity to intern in Los Angeles at Cato.
Summer I was placed at the Pasadena Japanese Cultural Institute with Brian Takeda. This NCI program, it was really cool seeing all of the hard work and dedication that is put into the community to make it run.
Through NCI, I actually met a girl and we started dating. We eventually got married and we have a kid. We have a 16-month-old son now. Alan always likes to make the joke that through NCI you can meet a love interest from a
San Jose, you know, is now a neighborhood. But the three of us, three Japan towns, have the same concerns, and that is keeping our identity. And Steve talked about the change. There is change everywhere. We are changing here in San Jose. LA, San Francisco are changing. How do we keep the identity of Japantown? How do we deal with the changes in our neighborhoods? So I challenge you, come back. Come back to us. Support us. Come back, volunteer, work. Give us your time, your energy, and remember your roots. So come back, because we really need you. Thank you.
We have our experience in the NCI program, and we were just reflecting on how much...
Thank you for not dying because the absolutely love
this. Thank you for.